Subscribe to Films of India and click on the bell icon for all the latest Bollywood updates.
She's a Bollywood princess, known for her natural acting prowess, graceful latkas and jhatkas, versatility and a beautiful smile. Please give a round of applause to Sonakshi Sinha. Over the 7 years, you've dabbled in different genres, you know, be it romance, comedy, action, thriller. Which genre you think you take naturally to?
I think anything that is, close to me in personal life, I feel somewhere where I have to portray a very realistic and relatable character. I always like playing such roles. But of course, action films, I love watching. I love being a part of. Last year, both my films were action films where I got to do the action. And I really enjoyed it because I am a very sporty person by nature. So any physical activity comes, easily and naturally to me. So I really enjoyed that as well. But honestly, I feel like I am... a moldable actor or director can put me in any role and I will understand from him what he would like me to portray and I'll be able to do it.
Fantastic. There has been a surge in women-centric cinema today. You have been part of some fantastic films like Lutera, Akira.
Yeah, I think it's a really, really good time for us girls in Hindi cinema because there's such amazing characters, such amazing roles, such amazing films that are made keeping them in mind. Earlier it only used to be keeping the male protagonist
Absolutely.
In mind. Things are changing now. I feel like the audiences are also more open to watching different kinds of things on screen, so they've accepted it openly, that shows by the success of some of the films with female protagonists
Absolutely.
That have done so well. So I think it's a good era for women in cinema.
And you are there.
Absolutely. The best time for me as well.
Today you are considered a role model for young women out there, considering the brave stance you take and also your fight against the trolls. So what message do you have for other young women out there?
I think it's very important to always stand up for yourself, irrespective of where you come from, who you are, whether you're a boy or a girl, if somebody says or does anything wrong about you, about somebody else that you don't agree with, I think it's very, very important to stand up and, put your opinion out there. And I feel today's girls are, all for equality, all for standing up for themselves, taking care of themselves, protecting themselves. And, so there's lot of issues that they voice their opinion on. And I'm really happy about that. I'm really happy to see that because I've honestly been brought up. I have two brothers and I'm very lucky that and very fortunate that my parents, brought me up the same way that they brought up my brothers. But I know that where I come from, the country that I live in, a lot of girls are not as fortunate.
Right.
So I feel we should be able to support each other and, bring each other up. So yeah, that is always a stand that I have taken and I always will. I don't think I've ever taken anybody's nonsense and I will not.
And you're never afraid, is it? Because, right now we have this situation at times, trolling has become a, fearful factor. So how do you deal with your fears?
Honestly, not really. I think trolling is the most lowest form of attacking someone there
right.
is out there because they're faceless, right?
Yes.
You don't know who they are, where they come from. Some people don't even have their real names. They make fake profiles.
Right.
So I think it's the lower than lowest form of, putting yourself or your opinion out there because it's faceless. And honestly, I don't pay much attention to it. I strongly believe that you should not say something to someone online what you cannot say to their face. Because I swear, if anybody would say something to me that I don't appreciate or don't agree with to my face, I would do more than just type back. I would hit back.
What have been the advantages and disadvantages of being a star kid?
I think, for us, the family that we have been brought up in, it was a very, very normal childhood. People always have this... conception of we've had a very lavish and very different upbringing and childhood from most others. But for me, it was very, very normal as compared to even the friends that I studied with whose parents were not actors.
Right.
It's just their profession. For us, right. they were always our parents. They were never like stars or actors or
yes.
a politician. For me, he'll always be my father.
Right.
So our thought process is never like that. Honestly, and the advantages can only, advantage can only be that you get your first meeting or your connected, you're well connected, you know everyone because that is the circle that your parents hang out in.
Yeah.
But honestly, the challenges come after that, where you have to sustain yourself, where you have to prove yourself, where you have to face comparisons
yes.
each and every day to your famous parents.
Yeah.
So yeah, it is more difficult than it looks,
sure.
you know, from the outside. But it honestly just depends on how you deal with it.